and help people in times of distress. I was born to serve in the United States Coast Guard Reserve. Balancing my job and my duties with the Coast Guard Reserve is going to be a challenge. A challenge worthy of my abilities. It's what I was born to do. If you were born ready to lead, ready to defend, ready to uphold the law, then you're ready to serve in the United States Coast Guard Reserve. The United States Coast Guard. Born ready. Visit GoCoastGuard.com to find a recruiter. Sponsored by the United States Coast Guard in cooperation with the Connecticut Broadcasters Association and this station.
WTIC News Time, 3:44, time for sports. Here's Jody Ambrosio.
All right, thanks, AK. The top-ranked UConn women's basketball team tries to make it 18 straight over Syracuse tonight. And the voice of the women, Bob Joyce, reports the Huskies' appearance should bring the biggest women's crowd of the year to the Carrier Dome.
While the men's team at Syracuse packs the Carrier Dome, the women are lucky to draw 1,500 to 2,000.